couple of keys to the medicine ball granny toss is make sure you're driving your hips and do not let your heels come up off the ground. So you want to drive the hips and the heels. I'll do three in a row. You're not throwing with your arm, you're just releasing it, letting the hips throw the med ball. Medicine ball granny toss.